Reach Contender League. You ready, guys? Can you ready up? All right, let's jump in. Why is this thing is taking so long? This is literally a minute and a half waiting. Come on. Wait, what's this? Finally. This clicking sound. Yeah. I still didn't even enter the game. Oh, finally. Okay. Okay. All right, we have crowns. No, thank you. I don't want to give you my crown. Dude, no one cares, bro. No one cares. No one cares. Ooh. The first try was a total fail. And we also lost our crown, so yeah. But I think I just got a new subscriber. Yay. Yay, I have a new subscriber soon. Yeah? Is what? Can we try what? Oh, okay. His voice is blurry. So one of my friend is broadcasting, and the other one is not, and one of my friends is doing a video without me trying to play Fortnite. Okay. What about we land on something like the edge of the map and just keep running in the water? Or why don't we just act as if we are AFK and then whoever is AFK, we kill them. Which one nailed them? Come on! No, we can actually act as if... We can act AFK, we could... We could act AFK, we could act AFK. Okay. Now we can loot to kill everybody there and then hide there. So get points after looting by killing people and then we go hide. But still don't go. He might be a sweat and kill you. He might be a sweat and kill you. So you want to lose the points that we might get for killing. Oh wait, no you won't. Yes. Oh, why is it the day that I make a video, I have hiccups? Come on. Another one. Oh, someone's gonna give me the hammer. Have it, I already have one. I wanted the hammer. Okay, you're coming. A rare DMR, 100%. Oh yes, we need this loot. You try to do it. You should take nothing. A blue loadout? Wow, that's lucky. Mine is literally blue and green. At least we don't have less damage than 100. Oh. Come on! No, give me that ammo. Then I'm gonna let you die. I found some, I don't care now. Okay. I'm just gonna get that ammo over there. Where? No, the Deku Smash didn't come out now. The Deku Smash drop is not now. What? Yes, it won't land at this point of the match. It needs to be like in a deeper point of the match. What did you get? Legendary Thunder Shotgun? That's OP! I remember there was a hiding spot here. Dude, literally no one sees you. You're literally doing nothing. Okay. Because it's a code. Guys, you know we should go to the zone. Wait, we're top 15. I'm already very close to the safe zone, but it's the Citadel and I don't want to see that boss. No. What's that? Ooh, the Falcon Scout, nobody cares. Finally, another weapon. Another Falcon Scout that I don't need. Falcon Scout, have you never seen it? Look, you can just, it's a weapon that's, it's not a weapon, it's something that makes you see people from like, the falcon that you make, that you, release into the Fortnite map, and it lets you see everything. And you can pick up things by going above them and clicking triangle. No. But you can make things float. Yes, it can carry dead people that can be, with it, no, but you could get someone to revive. Like, you could pick up someone with it to revive him. Yeah. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. You can revive him after getting him to you, but there's like a there's a distance that makes you unable to keep going, so it just the thing dies and there's no signal and then it comes back to you. Try to carry me. If you see a no, you have to be knocked. You have to be knocked. Wait, we're top 10. Oh yeah. I only have metal and like I don't even have like more than 200 metal. Maybe not a shotgun. Yeah, we couldn't find any bats in this game. People actually, not one. Wait, no, where's my shotgun? shockwave hammer! Get out of here! Crack them. He's right under. GG. GG. No. We're doing this to grind, okay? Yeah? Okay, it's okay. It's okay, we can't hear him, but he's still gonna play, right? Ready up. Can you ready up? Why don't we just do something else? Okay, wait 1 second. I'm actually in Division 1 just like you. I'm gonna send you something private and... If you accept, don't say, send me, okay? Wait, wait. It's okay, it's okay. Let's play this match and try to at least get some points and... Don't answer. Let's act as if we're AFK and find people that are actually AFK and kill them. Don't answer. Tell them you're gonna do something and come back. No, I said act as if you're AFK. Right at this house. Well, I guess I'm gonna leave you some loot because some loot might be duplicated, so... Okay. Oh, I'm coming. I have somewhat a full loadout, so I don't know if I can come. I guess I'm gonna take the pistol or OP a little bit now. Come on, I wanted a key. Okay, I'm coming. Hello? Yeah, I killed the guy and I now rebooting you. Okay. There's weapons over there. My clothes. I'm going to get this legendary thunder shotgun. And if you couldn't find any shotgun, there's this one. There's this, and there's a place I marked at. Oh, and I think I left a score there. Right there. At this building. It's not inside, it's outside. I marked it. It's not inside, it's outside, near the hollow chest. You dum-dum, it's right here. Come with me. I told you near the hollow chest. Oh, and I have this shotgun there. That was right here. I don't have. I run because of the storm. Storm. This and this. Okay. Welcome. Nice. Well, I found another patch here. Literally ate the ball. Okay. Okay, I know. But I don't care. Wait, wasn't this thing from last... Shut up. Wasn't this thing from last season? I have 175. Yeah. Shut up. What magnet? Cracked him, cracked him, cracked him. Shot 49. No, third place. No, wait. No, shut up. Shut up. Okay, so thank you guys all for watching. This was grinding Fortnite until reaching Contender League part 1. Thank you guys all for watching. Please leave a like, subscribe, and comment down next what should I play. See you guys later in the next video.